Good morning, evening, and possibly not beautiful humans. It's Nick the Sweat here again today. It's gonna be our 14th episode in Star Wars Jedi Survivor single player campaign Let's Play series. So, I guess right now we have to head back this way. Yeah, and
let's get this data disk back to Z.
Well, let's get out back to the spot. Well, it's funny. Well. Yo, take us where we're trying to go. Is this where we want to be? I guess so. Apparently. No, ah, bro, what? Yeah.
Let's take this to Doma's.
Let's see. Well, let's see. What even, bruh? See. There we go. I guess. Are we going back to the mantis? Apparently. See. Well, where?
I think next.
Down here.
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits he can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm excited to see Tanalore.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. I definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Greaves.
Huh. Well, you know. She said they're already here. Wait.
Alright, kid, sit down. We're here.
Well, this way? Let's see. Hey, yo. Oh, is it? Yeah. There we go. Let's see. Cordova.
Dag and Gera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
Just would be the next megastorm.
This can be repaired.
I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
No, it's kind of heavy. If anybody wanted to give me a hand,
of course, please.
Oh, thank you. Oh, ha ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Hey, Seer. Why don't you join us on Tanalore? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. Whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the Hidden Path has found a new home. To Tanalore.
To Tanalore!
Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the Archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late, I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey. Oh, that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
I know me too well, Scrapper. Just think about Carter. People looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Ten War first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the hidden path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Bode.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the Order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
So romantic. Check on Cordova's progress. Guess this way. So, let's see how it comes out. Well, down we go. Sense this echo real quick.
You're the traveler. Have you found any systems outside the Empire's reach?
Not that I have come across.
There are countless ruins scattered across the high desert. One of them could be a perfect safe house for the path.
How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova, you did it.
Imperial force forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. I'll hold them off as long as I can.
I'm really sorry about this.
Oh.
Son. Son, you don't have to do this.
And
Master Cordova!
He's dead! Boat is the compass, go after
him!
Go!
Well, they're on up here.
Boat!
Where are you trying to go? Fire. Timing. Fine.
Why Bode?
For this!
We fought for that together, and you're just gonna hand it to the Empire?
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this. Something terrible is coming to that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right. Your family safe. I'll get them out of there right now.
What are you
doing? It can't be. You're not the only one who survived.
What? Come on. Well, it's like yeah. What even, bro? Hmm. Remember. Hmm. No. What? Is the other guy anymore? What happened?
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete.
Hmm.
Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong.
Interesting.
Surrender.
See. Well.
Have you seen Cal?
No. The BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look! Walkers!
They cannot breach the main gate.
Okay. see. Yeah. No. Oh.
We have to stop the walkers.
Okay, don't go that way. No. Aw, bro. There we go. Is that gonna... okay. That works.
On the second level.
Good. We'll need them. See. Come on, bro. I guess there's no point in meditating those because it's just doesn't give you a new spot. Apparently,
he would want us to salvage what we can of the archive.
And the contact codes.
They cannot fall into the Empire's hands. No matter the price.
Huh?
They're opening the gate.
Then we'll stop.
Merc everybody. Their job. What I'm supposed to do? Oh. Yeah, interact. That's fine. Yeah, I do it.
Have faith.
This is it.
I'll destroy the hangar. And with no more.
How you do it? I guess we just go over.
I'm happy to see the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comm.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Baron, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. We won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease.
So, where are you supposed to go? Not there. But even, bro. Alright. Well, I guess, don't really have many options here.
I hope Cal is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining Angerites and save as much of the archive as we can.
Well, see. And it should burn down, I guess.
Take this to the Mantis. I'll meet you at the rendezvous point. Go. Now.
I was hoping you drowned on Nur when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
So let's get it on.
I've been waiting.
Oh. Fun. Well.
Of the Jedi tradition.
Come on. Oh. Rip.
shall see.
Interesting. No way, that was too easy. Well, there's that. That was too easy. That makes more sense. Rip. Rip Seer. Huh?
care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. It may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a broad deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him. It's not on me. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game, but we choose how to play.
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. This feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seat. I got the con!
Tragedy. Achievement unlocked. Defended the archive. Alright, well, we're just gonna start traveling there. But.
Heading to the Nova Garrick system. Picking up some Imperial comms, no surprises there. Okay. Seer. I don't know if you can hear me.
About to end this episode here, though, when we land. Gotta hit the 45-minute mark, but it's gonna conclude our 14th episode in the series. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, follow, subscribe, all the good stuff.
Okay, Cal.
Oh.
We're coming in.
Yeah, it's crazy. But let's I'm just gonna save real quick. I guess this doesn't really matter, there's not really anything for us here to save, but as always, peace out and thanks for watching. I love you. Zoom!